Obstacle number four, climb them high.
Each participant climbs an A-frame cargo net. This one really challenges the abs.
Obstacle five, suck it in. Each participant arm and crawls at least 25 feet. You're finally gonna get dirty. Obstacle number six, wall climb.
At the end of this one, you're finally halfway through. Each participant scales up and over 2 8-foot wooden walls.